The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Dallas, Texas,
Silent Suzuki.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring your disqualification. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellation.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Very aggressive assault to the back. He does it again.
Uh-oh. A nice inverted suplex there. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
The forearm connects again.
Submission! The hold's locked in! Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He's still not through. Uh-oh, this is bad. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it. He's out.
Aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
contest is a last man standing match. The only way to win this match is to incapacitate your opponent.
Approaching the ring from Texas,
Silver Fox.
Here we go with tonight's last man standing match, and this one's going to be a physically brutal battle, as brutal as they come.
That was a heavy shot.
Big move coming. Once again, if you just joined us, you are watching Thursday night's most electric show, WWE Superstars.
You know, I love talking to Maryse. I don't know what she's saying, but I love the way she says it.
What does Maryse need to do at this point, Kate?
Hey!
Kate, can you imagine the pain and suffering you have to inflict to knock your opponent out?
Punishment, pain, agony, suffering. This is extremely physical.
Oh, right between the eyes. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
Oh!
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
What incredible agility.
We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken...
Right, time's over.
And here we go again.
Right to the kisser.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Watch out here. A super kick. Oh, man. Did you see their head snap back?
Here we go. Silva got all of it. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, this isn't good. Silva's not short on bravado.
Silva wins.
Here is your winner, Silva Fox.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.